what's the difference between Muhammad and Jesus Christ?
Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the last prophet and Jesus wasn't the last prophet.
Muhammad is in Mecca, Jesus Christ is in heaven.
No, Jesus Christ will come down again, he will die, he will die. So when he comes down and dies, are you going to worship a dead man? Of course not. You're not going to worship any man, you're going to worship the one who sends him, right?
No.
So who, okay, one simple question. Who sent Jesus? Himself?